So hello guys, this is Pankaj and I am an MBBS student. So today I will explain you on a topic, osteology. So as we can see, osteology, as we split the word osteology, osteo means bones and logy means study. So the study of bones is called osteology. So we will learn the brief about the osteology. Osteology is a skeletal system. It's a part of human body skeletal system. In human body, the adult comprises of 206 bones and the child consists of 300 bones. So the osteology are subdivided into axial and appendicular. Axial consists of 80 bones and appendicular consists of 126 bones. As we can see in axial, there are two parts, bones of trunk, vertebral, in which consist of vertebra, sternum and ribs. And then as we see in skull, it consists of 28 bones and subdivided into three parts, cranial, facial and auditory ossicles. In cranial, there are six parts, parietal, temporal, frontal, occipital and ethmoid and sphenoid bone. These are consist in cranial parts. As we can see, parietal consists of two bones, temporal 2, frontal 1, occipital 1, ethmoid 1 and sphenoid 1. And in another part we can see the facial bone, as you can see in the given diagram in the screen. As we can see in facial, they consist of maxilla, zygomatic, mandible, nasal, palatine, inferior nasal concha, lacrimal and vomer. Other we see in auditory ossicles in ear, they are mesials, incus and staples. These are the smallest part of bone which are consisted in our body, in our skull. It contains another bone which is called hyoid bone, which is also a part of skull.